Station Commander, John Laycock is away. He's very big, good. They've been all their pre-starts, got all the Rolls Royce and Mr. Deputy Commander. Now, I had a chat with Mike, they're on top of what they said, and we're in front of the point. The aeroplane's turning right.
Because I don't want to lose it. What, it was actually flew for the first time when you were here, the day you were here?
So let's jump in the market just about to do another 180 degree turn to three. You've got a long legs on there, you've got to get.
Long legs? I need your legs first. You can't see now. I just asked my husband to do that, but he said no. But you are a bit lighter than me, darling.
She coming?
Can you get close?
Holding her on the brake.
Yeah, it's just moved slightly back. That's it. Just let the champion go.
This aircraft took Dane 3 years to build, and his previous one he had for over 15 years. He's taxiing out now. Thank you. And what a beautiful touchdown that is on the main wheels, a nose wheel in the air. Would you like to show your appreciation to Dave Johnson with
Thank you. by that, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much, guys, for bringing that along today. That's the Rolling Voice for an engine down and said it sounds really good, because it does sound like a band.
Wide biplane, if you're in the front corner of the crowd there, you can see it just taxiing out there. He'll be doing his checks and getting airborne very shortly. It's not a flying display, it's not an air show, ladies and gentlemen, wings and wheels here at Wellesbourne, but it's being flown today by Ben Lovering, and Ben's going to
Thank you.
once again from the south. Here comes the jet Provost.
Straight for fast taxi, you know?
Yeah. Recently, haven't we, the 70th D-Day anniversary celebrations, and we saw some of these decoder.